Hello everyone, today I got the topic to discuss about International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women.
Reason why I'm so uncomfortable to discuss about this? Up to 60% of women around the world experience some kind of physical and sexual abuse during their life each and every day. Did you know about this? Around 2 million women and girls are trafficked each year into prostitution, slavery. ज्यादातर तो 16 साल से कम उम्र की लड़कियां हैं. Did you know about this?
Okay, let me share a fact with you. On November 25th of 1960, three sisters were killed in United Nations, obviously for this violence. After the death of these sisters, women rights advocates started celebrating this day as a tribute. On 17th of November 1999, the United Nations declared this day, means 25th of November, as Women's Violation Eradication Day. Unfortunately, the cases of violence against women are not at all decreasing, not only in India, but all over the world.
The reason making this video is to educate all men of our society. This is unacceptable. It must be stopped now. Before concluding my video, I just want to say one thing. Bahut ho gaya. If you see something, then do something.